test?
Yeah, you bring a Scantron?
Do you have an extra?
For me?
All right, bro, man.
All right. Hey, hurry up, though. They're about to let us in.
No point in having this conversation again.
Why? Because you're too stubborn and give it up? Because you're so selfish that all you want to do is skate all the time and just be with your friends?
It's not like that. You're just too swell to understand.
What does that even mean?
It means you can have anything you want in your life as long as you ask for it.
You're such a fucking dick. It's not my fault that my parents have money. I don't even know why you would say something like that.
I didn't mean it like that. It's just that the only control I have in my life is over this board, this piece of wood. If I fuck up and fall or I land something, it's because I made it happen.
You know what, Adam? This is not high school anymore. I'm not okay with you skating all the time. It's literally all you want to do.
Jesus, you're not getting it.
Pursue what it is that you want to do, but at the end of the day, I'm not going to wait on you to grow up.
I'm Adam.
Emily.
It was on your birthday, such a big surprise when nothing was gift wrapped, no correspondence. I could never imagine how it must have felt, how you shed those tears, how you must have felt.